Hustler here. Bonafide Hustler here. Bonafide Watch Head Hustler here. And today we're going to talk about the Oni Watch. Hunyal! Fellas, this is Chris, Bonafide Hustler, coming to you live from the inside of my office. Today we're going to have a really short video showing you the Arni Seiko Vintage Diver Watch. Now, how did this watch get its name, the Arni? First of all, Arnold Schwarzenegger, yes, the Arni man himself, Unyal, actually wore the Seiko Diver Watch in 5 of his films. Films including Predator, Raw Deal, Commando, The Running Man, and Twins. Unyal! So this is a very iconic Seiko watch. The Arni in itself is extremely rare. And more rare than the Arni is the orange face Arni. But there is an actual sister watch to the Arni, which has the digital thing instead of on top of the face, it's actually at the bottom, close to where the 6 number is. So having an authentic Arni watch is really, really cool. Now, truth be told, I actually stumbled upon this Arni watch right here at a pawn shop about 3 years ago for 40 bucks. I'm a pretty decent hustler. I know quality when I see it. But I didn't buy the Arni watch because it was an Arni watch. I bought the Arni watch because it just looked awesome. It was blacked out. And it just has that really neat diver band on it. See that? Alright. So, accidentally stumbling upon this thing, if you have a real Arni in your hands, which is what this sucker's worth about $400 to $800. That's right, $400 to $800. And if you have the little bit more rare one with the orange face, then you're probably looking at about $800 to $1,000, maybe even north, right? If you have the sister model to the Arni watch, which is the one with the LCD, as you can see, this one has an LCD screen on the top. If you got the one with the LCD screen on the bottom, and it's still blacked out kind of like this, then that one's probably worth around, you know, $400 and less. Arni watches are really, really cool things to look out for. Try to find an Arni watch out there for yourselves. Hope you like my videos, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the Bonafide Hustler channel. Find me on Facebook, The Bonafide Hustler, and now on Twitter, YouTube Hustler. Good luck out there, especially finding an Arni watch.